stepped up a little bit. So I think our toughest week is this week for sure. We got like one, maybe two more really tough games coming up. The rest of them should be competitive. This one was, you know, competitive. And the guys are kind of hanging in there, but we're just not, you know, we're waiting to execute some of the stuff that we're not quite pulling through on yet. So some of the simple, basic stuff.